The BBC is in crisis after a row involving one of its top presenters went nuclear. Footballing great Gary Lineker had been suspended by the broadcaster for a tweet critical of the UK government's asylum seeker policy. But his suspension has triggered a mutiny among other hosts, forcing much of the network's weekend sports coverage to be axed and sparking calls for the BBC's top brass to resign.
He's the BBC's highest-paid presenter.
How do you feel about the controversy that's been...
But Gary Lineker was a no-show on his popular sport program this weekend, the former Premier League footballer taken off-air after this tweet where he criticised the UK government's new migration policy. He compared the language used by ministers to describe their asylum plan to that of the Nazis in 1930s Germany. The BBC said it breached impartiality guidelines. He's been suspended. Now his co-hosts and other presenters across TV and radio are refusing to appear, saying Lineker has the right to share his opinions.
Now in a change to the schedule.
Their solidarity has forced much of the weekend's sport coverage on the public broadcaster to be axed.
The BBC is not acting impartially by caving in to Tory MPs who are complaining about Gary Lineker.
Prime Minister Rishi Sunak has weighed in as well, saying he hopes the situation between Gary Lineker and the BBC can be resolved in a timely manner, but it is a matter for them, not the government. The BBC's Director General is resisting calls to resign.
Absolutely not. I think my job is to serve licence fee payers.
The controversy comes at a time when the corporation is already under intense scrutiny. Chairman Richard Sharp facilitated an £800,000 loan for former Prime Minister Boris Johnson, a move described as a significant error of judgment. For now, the BBC says it is working with Gary Lineker to find a way forward and has apologised to viewers for the disruption to programming. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First. London.